Hello, Sarah Chalotti here with the BRECOflex Applications Engineering Department. Today I'm here to talk to you about the BRECOflex Pinlock Connection System. This system allows you to easily and quickly connect and disconnect your belts without ever having to disassemble your machine. This system uses a finger splice system in conjunction with holes in the belt teeth and pins, threaded pins, that insert into the teeth and connect your belt. This comes in a 6 and 10 pin variant, and is super easy to assemble and disassemble using only a screwdriver. Now, I'll show you a demonstration of just how easy it is to assemble and disassemble a pinlock belt. The first step when connecting your pinlock belt system is to make sure that the fingers line up. Then, using a BRECOflex clamp plate for the appropriate pitch of belt that you have, make sure that the pinholes are properly aligned. Then, you should clamp the belt together in a fashion similar to what is shown here. Take the first pin and hand tighten it into the hole, and then you can use either a flathead screwdriver or, as shown here, an electric screwdriver to fully drive the pin into the belt. While a flathead screwdriver will do the job just fine, as you can see here, an electric screwdriver makes the job considerably faster and easier. Continue to do this with all the pins, either 6 or 10 depending on the variant of belt that you purchased, and then your system should be put together. It is important to note that you should not drive the pins too far into the belt, as this will cause the pins to protrude from the other side and potentially snag on something while your belt is running. You should drive the pins in until they're flush or just below the surface of the belt. Then, you can unclamp your clamps, remove the clamp plate, and you should have a completely assembled belt. As you can see here, once we apply tension to the belt rolls smoothly around the pulleys, even in the pinlock zone.
For more information or to purchase pinlock timing belts, contact us at the number shown at the end of this video. As always, thanks for watching.